perspective. Just had to kind of hit it before the elk got involved. Still clean.